Why SRK's sister Shehnaz doesn't appear in public? The king of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, is always under the spotlight. And his family members also get lots of media attention because of him. But a particular family member of SRK is always away from the media attention. It's SRK's sister Shehnaz Lalarukh Khan, whom we never see on the news. Reportedly, Shehnaz spent a very simple life away from the media. But why is the sister of one of the biggest stars gets no attention? Shah Rukh has spoken about her sister Shehnaz in many interviews. Reportedly, Shehnaz has been sick and suffers from the manic depression. Actually, there was a time when Shehnaz was a very fun-loving and caring person. But she went into depression after the death of their parents. Shehnaz became unconscious when she saw her father's dead body. And after that, she just became very sick and depressed. Shah Rukh has taken full responsibility of his sister and takes care of her. Though she is better now, but situation has gotten ugly in the past. Shah Rukh was shooting for Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge when Shehnaz became very sick. Shah Rukh had to immediately take his sister to Switzerland for treatment. Later, she was hospitalized again when Shah Rukh was shooting for his next film. The shock of their parents' death and the depression took a big toll on her health. She was spotted attending few events in the past, but now she just doesn't go anywhere. She likes to stay alone and doesn't talk to people that much. And she wants to lead a peaceful life with no cameras bothering her. Shehnaz is now only seen on occasions like Eid with her family. Shah Rukh has always been there for sister through thick and thin. We wish Shah Rukh's sister Shehnaz a healthy and stress-free life.